That's a no hand moment. It's a whole body. That's a nobody. Why is he naked there? Huh? You turn here. Arm, no movement. Energy there. You see that? No. Lower back, not now. No, not this way. Only a little. If I want to lower back you, the whole body. The whole body. Not my arm to lower back. You see? It's a... the press. You didn't press. My hand have no movement. The push. No movement. You can push. The whole body push. The single whip, you see. Special single whip. Whole body is peace. Hook, push, everything together. No, this way. Now, you look at my single whip back here. Everything's a perfect natural food. Same like food, it's natural food, no other than movement. No other artificial movement there. You want your attitude a little better. You can do your farm, I can do my farm. But now your arm you cannot move. That's the first my experience. You want your farm want to make more progress. This is you can keep your farm. Not I want to say to you, come to Tai Chi Farm, learn my farm. My farm is the best. I never said that. Yes, you enjoy your farm. You enjoy your farm. Don't move the arm independently. If you move independently, same play piano, your piano never can be good. Oh. So the first I want to share with everybody, you want your touch it a little better, make progress. First, your arm, 100% no movement. Or then you can say any posture, I show you. You want to know, you think about. You look up, now I show you a little. That's all. Huh? Oh, deliver. Wide crank, spring slice. The arms here, it's necessary. Brush knee, if you like this way. Now, you see that now? Never can be good now. Now you look up. Now, brush knee. Now push. Now, you see that immediately, you see the difference. So it's not your form, my form. Not us in my form, the standard form. Your form is not good. You have learned from my form. Yeah, you enjoy your form. But don't move the hand up. So now, this you can see. You can see now how you can do that. You see the baseball pitcher. Now, you look at kick on. Pitch. The whole body is unit. Now, you brush knee and push the same thing. Kick. Put the foot down, lower body brush knee, pitch. So now your hand no move now. Right now, it's exactly the same one. Kick, step forward, pitch. Now you don't move hand now. Now, like this way, then you pitch with the hand. Right, very simple. Very simple. Every poacher, there's nothing. You look at the four corners. The hand just keep it here. There's nothing there. On. I'm not more but you. So the second question, my kind of thing, you need energy to support. Right? Also, what you do that. Now, you have to use the energy to support. Now, the second, from my experience, that here start to work. If you do texture, never move for here. Forget it. 20 years, nothing will happen, the same as me. Now, for example, push. Pull abdomen in. Push out. Push out. Send from here, send to here. Now, if you only go like this way, it's not work. You need here. You need here, pull abdomen in. You see that, down, from ground. Push out. Boom, boom, boom. No, then here you have the energy. But the whole body, it's a unit. So the second, you have to develop here. To develop here. Then the third, your arm cannot move, same like that, the sun, earth, now, the earth around the sun, they have orbit, same time they have revolution. So this is the highest movement, in universe movement. So the Tai Chi classic, they say, Tai Chi Chuan learn from the movement of sun and the moon. So your arm now you cannot move. But at the same time, you have the revolution there. Your arm have the revolution there. So that's the Chinese routine. So you want either to develop this one, you have to learn the Chinese routine. You each posture. You have one. The hand have no movement. You always have one. This energy. Also, not only the hand, the leg. The whole body you have one. From here. Let the whole body is a unit. Now move, everything move. Stop, everything stop. Now push out, everything push out. So you can see, I'm 80 years old, I eat everything. The fat meat, ice cream, eat very good. Because I'm pulling, pushing out, I just. So this is now you need to have what to work. So the Chinese routine you want to now use here to develop this kind of energy. The whole body, you pour in, you leg, you hand, push out everything. Pour in, push out. Now you practice more, then you feel have some.